my name's Walter. I'm here with the COCO ADX at Crystal Instruments headquarters, and I'm going to give you guys a quick guide on how to set up the display.
To get started, go ahead and open a CSA. This is the signal display screen. It's the primary control interface for your signal analysis. From here, you can control the analysis and view your live signals. The signal display consists of a one or two trace window. Here I've opened a two trace window with a time stream signal on the top and an auto power spectrum signal on the bottom. You can zoom and scroll the display using the touchscreen. The interactive touch display provides direct control over certain signal display settings. Tap on a signal header with the touchscreen to reconfigure the signal display. Users can quickly add or remove signals and can also change the color of your signal plots. The display format can be changed from a signal plot to a numeric display by going to the text type menu. The signal axes can also be configured with the touchscreen. You can manually set the X and Y axis range, or you can use the auto scale function. Tap on a signal axis to make changes. Multiple windows can be run simultaneously, and each window can have a unique configuration. We have a dedicated menu to configure the display for each window. This menu is called Trace and Window Settings. From the display screen, press F1 and select Trace and Window Settings. This is where you configure the display for each window. You can choose what types of signals are displayed and which channels will be acquired. Like the signal display, you can only view one window at a time. Use the tabs at the top of the screen to switch to other windows. You can add or remove signals by selecting the appropriate checkboxes. It only allows one signal type per signal trace. When a signal is added, this establishes the type of signals that can be viewed on the display. We must first disable all active signals to change the display signal type. I'm going to add a waterfall plot. To add or delete windows, open the Traces menu. Some spectrum parameters can be configured with the function keys. The F4 key adjusts the view mode, and the F5 key controls the spectrum type. When you're done, press the OK button. To configure the other display settings, go to the Display Preferences menu. Depending on which CSA is selected, not all of these settings will be offered.